Man who police say was attempting to urinate on the strip was found to have a murder warrant out for his arrest. The 8 News Now investigators have learned this man, 52-year-old Mel Gibson, has been charged with second-degree murder for the death of Jeffrey Hadlock. Hadlock died after he and Gibson had been in some kind of fight. Police say Gibson punched him and he hit his head on the sidewalk. He later died at the hospital.